Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to fix Windows Task Scheduler not running on Windows 10 or 11. So to resolve this problem, click on Start, type Services, Open Services. Now guys, in this list find out Task Scheduler. This one, so double click on it. Now select startup type as automatic, and in case service is stopped, so click on start. Just you need to select startup type automatic and service status should be running, then click on apply and OK. Now close it and restart your PC. So like this guys, you can fix and resolve Windows Task Scheduler not running on Windows 10 or 11. Thanks for watching. Please comment this method work for you or not.